Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be my nighttime skincare routine. So yes, before we get started, there are a few things which I would like to share with all of you. So when it comes to doing a skincare routine, be it morning or night, I feel there are three different kinds of people. So the first kind are people who just don't have a skincare routine at all. So especially for the nighttime skincare routine, like I know a lot of people, like in my personal life, if I have to talk about like my friends and people I socialize with and I hang out with, out of them there are a lot of people who are you know, into using sunscreens, which I really appreciate, but there are a lot of people, like a lot of people, who don't have a nighttime skincare routine. Like for example, last night I was doing like a video call with my best friend and I had to scold her to wash her face before she goes off to sleep. So there are definitely a lot of people who don't even know how important it is, which is why I feel it is more important for me to do skincare routine videos and talk about how important skincare is and to constantly remind you guys, because if you don't, you definitely should have a skincare routine, be it morning or night. And night is more important because your skin will like be pampered and you give it back the moisture. And I'm sorry for that biker, but yeah, it is just very, very, very important that you take care of your skin during the night, because when you're sleeping and when you're resting, all the skincare that you use during the nighttime is going to get absorbed into your skin, and it is just going to make your skin a lot more healthier the next day. Like for example, one day just don't wash your makeup off and you'll see the next morning you'll have breakouts in your face. But if you use a proper skincare routine regularly, you will see how healthy your skin becomes over a period of time. So yes, that is why I think it's very, very important that you do something like that. The second category of people is who have 10 different steps in their skincare routine. And I don't want to sound negative when I say this, but it's something which I personally cannot do. I cannot use 10 different steps before I go off to sleep, because I am just so, so tired during the night time that I cannot. But to those who actually do it, I salute you guys and I respect you so, so, so much that you actually have that kind of dedication. Like on so many days it happens to me that I have to push myself to actually follow these 3-4 steps that I have, and it is just a lot for me. So remaining consistent with these 3-4 steps is honestly a lot for me. And yes, again, the third category of people is who don't use or don't do a lot of steps, but they still do a few things in their nighttime skincare routine. So yeah, that was just a little bit of intro which got a little too long. So yes, now let's finally get started and talk about the skincare products which I am currently using. And starting with the first product, it is the Dove Inner Glow Gentle Exfoliating Facial Cleanser. Now, if you've watched my skincare favorites, like the yearly skincare favorites, you would have seen another Dove face wash which also has a very similar packaging, but it is white and green and not like white and red or like orange. And I absolutely love that face wash, which is what made me buy this one. So it is very, very similar, but the only difference is that this one has like very tiny exfoliants. And the reason why I like using an exfoliating cleanser during the night time is because in the evening I do wash my face and get rid of all the makeup, but an exfoliating cleanser just deeply cleanses the skin. So I am very, very sure that my skin is like 100% clean before I use the other skincare products. That's the reason why I like using an exfoliating cleanser. But the thing with them is that for me personally, out of all the exfoliating cleansers which I have tried till date, I feel they can be really hit or miss. Now, for example, if I think about all the cleansers which I have used till date, the only two which I know I would go back to is, first of all, this one. And the other one is by Lotus Herbals. Now, for example, if you were not able to find this, then I think you can go for that one as well, because that is also very, very good. It's the Lotus Herbals Berry Scrub Strawberry Exfoliating Face Wash. I think that is what the name is. I will leave a link to both of them in the description box so you can check them out. And both of them are very affordable. This one is for 225 rupees and it contains 100 grams of product. And these Dove face washes last for a very long time. Like even the one which I was talking about, which I mentioned in my yearly favorites. I still haven't used up that one completely, and this one I've been using for a while, but I think I've used just this much, so I have a lot more left, and it's gonna last for months. So yes, I absolutely freakingly love this, and I would highly recommend. The next product which I have is a toner, and it is the Avon Nutra FX Hydration Toner. Let me show you what the packaging looks like. Now, I haven't been using toners since a while, but after using this one, I have gone back to using toners. So this is what the actual packaging looks like. And when I heard the name hydration toner, I was just like, how can a toner be hydrating? Like, toners in my mind were basically something which you know, shuts your pores, and it's got a very similar consistency to something like water or micellar water. Like, all the toners which I have used in the past have that kind of a consistency, but this one is very, very different. It is something which I have never tried. Like, I have never used something like this in the past. So it's got a more serumy consistency. I don't know how well you'll be able to tell. So I take a little bit on my palm, and I don't want it to fall, but yeah, you can see. So this has a more serumy consistency, and all I do is just take some on my palm and apply it all over my face, and it takes around I would say 30 seconds to 1 minute. I think I need to take some more for my neck. And this one is actually really hydrating. So like it says in the name, it's a hydrating toner, and I definitely agree with that. So you can see it's got quickly absorbed into the skin, and my face does not feel tacky. So yeah, I feel this just helps with the hydration in my skin, and my skin does not feel it dehydrated when I wake up in the morning, and I absolutely freakingly love that. I know this is gonna quickly become a holy grail for me, because it's very important that your skin needs to be hydrated, and you need to make sure that it's never dehydrated. So yes, I absolutely freakingly love this toner. Moving on to the next step is actually a product which is very new in the market, and it is let me show you the outer packaging first. So this is what the outer packaging looks like. It's the Plum Grape Seed and Sea Buckthorn Glow Restore Face Oils Blend. So it's basically a facial oil by Plum. And I'm sure you've already heard about this one a ton, because it's a product which is being promoted very well on Instagram especially. A lot of beauty bloggers and YouTubers have spoken about this. And Plum themselves is also promoting this product very, very well. So this is what the product actually looks like. It's got a really cute bottle, and it's a frosted glass bottle. So yeah, it's got a dropper. And first let me show you how I use it. So yes, it's got this nice dropper, and I take around 4 to 5 drops of it. Now, a lot of people say that you need just 2 or 3 drops, but I personally feel that for me, 4 to 5 drops is good enough. And I just apply it all over my face and also on my neck, and just pat it really well. Once I have applied it evenly all across my face, and can you see that dewy glow? Now, coming to my opinions about this product, I will definitely say that when I first heard about it, I was very excited. But after trying it out, I can definitely tell that this is not a product which is going to be a holy grail for me. But currently, I'm absolutely loving it, because my skin is more on the drier side. So the brand does claim that it's a very lightweight product, and it gets absorbed very quickly into the skin. But I will not completely agree with that claim. I will say that it does take a while to get absorbed, and when I wake up in the morning, my skin does not feel sticky at all, because my skin drinks up all of the skincare throughout the night when I'm resting. But it is a more sticky consistency. Like, not sticky exactly, sticky makes it sound more negative, but it is definitely more heavy. So yeah, that is one thing which you need to keep in mind. So if you have oily skin, it's gonna be great for the winter season because that is when your skin is gonna be a little more dry. If you have dry skin, you're absolutely gonna love this because it takes care of all the dryness on my cheeks, on my forehead, all the parts of my face which are a little bit dry. It takes care of all that dryness, which is why I absolutely love it. But like I mentioned, it's not going to be my favorite, I think, in the summers. I'm not completely sure, but I will keep you guys updated. So I will continue using this even in the summers. But right now, when my skin is more dry, I absolutely love it. So yes, once I'm done with using this facial oil, the last step is to use a moisturizer, and it's also from the grapeseed and sea buckthorn range. So it's the Nutrilance night cream, and this is what it looks like. So it has this separator thing, and this is what the actual cream looks like. So it's completely white, and what I do is that I take some on my finger and just apply it all over my face and again my neck and just massage it. Now you really need to massage this cream really well into your skin, and I've actually heard that massaging really well is a very good thing because it improves the circulation of blood and something like that. I've heard just people talk about it. I don't know much about it. So yeah, you need to really massage this very, very well. And what I like about this is that again, it quickly gets absorbed and it does not feel heavy on the skin at all. So yes, now the cream is completely absorbed, and this is not something which this product is like, I don't absolutely love it and it's not a holy grail, but then again it's a great product to use because again I love my nighttime moisturizers to be not extremely heavy on the skin, but at the same time I want them to really moisturize and nourish and hydrate my skin, and this exactly does that for me. So yes, again I absolutely love using it, and this particular combination has been working really, really well for me. I've been using it for, I want to say, 2 to 3 weeks at this point, and I definitely know that it's making a difference. When I wake up in the morning, my skin feels so just healthy and smooth and just very, very, very nice. And yeah, that's the reason why I've been loving this skincare regime, and that's the reason why I wanted to film a video and just chat with you guys and talk about how much I love these products. And yes, the last step which I'm gonna follow before I go to bed is, okay guys, I'm back, and I'm really sorry there was someone at my door. It's just a thing that whenever I film, somebody has to come and disrupt it. So yes, I was talking about the last step of my nighttime skincare routine, which is using a lip balm. Now if you're someone who's regular into using lipsticks every single day, then I think it's the most important step that you should follow no matter what. And even if you don't, it's really important that you use a lip balm because it's gonna just keep your lips nice and moisturized and hydrated. And the lip balm I'm using currently is by Nivea. So it's the Blackberry Shine lip balm, and it is a tinted lip balm. Now I generally don't prefer using lip balms which have a tint, but for some reason I have really been loving the scent of this and how it tastes as well. I honestly always eat up my lip balms, but yeah, I just love the tint, and this is what it looks like. And I have no particular reason why I use this one. I just use whatever lip balm I find, but recently it has always been this one. But I do have some other lip balms as well in my like beauty collection and all of that. I have the A1 lip balm. I have a lip butter as well. Oops. So I was saying I have a lip butter as well, which I have a little bit left of. I should probably finish up that one as well before the winters get over. But yeah, I don't really have like a particular lip balm as such. I just love the ones which I have and I use whatever I find. And I probably do like a video on my favorite lip balms if you guys want to watch that. Let me know if you want to. And I'll talk about all my favorite lip balms, which are my go-tos. And yes, that was the end of this video. I really hope that you found this video helpful. And also, please do subscribe to my channel as well if you enjoyed watching this video and if you enjoy watching my videos. And also hit on the notification bell button, because that way, every single time I post a new video, you'll get a notification. And I post on Wednesdays and Saturdays. And I'll also leave links to all these products in the description box. So just in case you're interested in purchasing any of them and trying it out for yourselves, you can just directly click on the link and purchase them. And I'll also leave my social media handles in the description box. I have an Instagram where I post reviews, and then I have my Snapchat where I don't post as often, but I'm trying to get a little more regular by posting on Snapchat. And yes, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, bye.